That was the most embarrassing day of my life.